The cloud chamber bowls are the tops and bottoms of 12-gallon Pyrex carboys and represent a kind of tangential aesthesia. I found them in the glass shop of the radiation laboratory at Berkeley. The centers were cut out there in order to conduct so-called cloud chamber experiments, hence the name. I took all I could get and began hanging them from racks. This was a wonderfully alive tone until you came to the end, and it was truly a dead end. They do break, and when one is broken, the chances are very slight that the tone can be recovered. It is very complex.